sidewheelers, old Great Lakes steamers, have been converted into seagoing schools, where pilots learn to negotiate tiny, unstable flight decks.